that experience now to not only have the great, you know, a great take on Cuban food, new things too. We've got a lot of vegetarian options because, you know, the world is heading that way. Go ahead.
Listen, the main thing, we've been here for so many years and we've been part, we've been so thankful to a lot of people that, you know, share that moment with us. But I think we're going to expand. I think Ari had a vision when we met about bringing music, bringing a lot of music. We want to bring probably one of the great nightclubs with a multi-ethnic, the rhythms and, you know, the Hispanics, you know, the dance and the hip hop, I mean, reggaeton, and we'll be able to have concerts here.
So when we visualized this, one of the key things then was to come up with a resort that was walkable, that had great offerings for everybody, and where you can have a great experience of escapism, which Margaritaville stands for.